It's a global skill. It's helping prepare students to be college ready. It also helps students be career ready. Hi, my name is Rebecca Rodriguez. I'm the principal at Whispering Wind Academy. We offer a dual language immersion program here at Whispering Wind for the Mandarin language. We start this in kindergarten and it goes all the way through sixth grade. Our students spend half a day in a Chinese Mandarin class, learning core subjects such as math or science. And then they spend half the day with an English teacher, learning the English language arts and social studies. Our first goal is academic achievement. By having these students in a language-based program, we're really stretching them cognitively. We also are looking at cross-cultural and social-cultural competence. We're also working towards bilingualism and biliteracy. So students really being proficient in the language and being able to use that language in a natural setting and feel confident as they're speaking the language. So it's much easier for them to acquire the language at this age than if they were to try to learn this language as an adult.
I teach third and fourth graders. They're young learners, so there's a lot of activities that I run on a daily basis to keep them engaged. My classroom is very interactive, so it's student-centered. If you walked into my classroom, you would see a lot of student-led activities. Students are using the Mandarin language to tackle difficult math problems, and they reason out the mathematical process.
你好，我的名字是任诗瑶。你好，我的名字是塔拉。
Learning a different language is really useful.
I just feel like Chinese is exercising a different part of my brain. It's not that hard, but it can help me with different hard things because I can think about hard things in a different way.
We're actually one of the first schools to have Chinese immersion in the Valley. And our first group of students, they're in high school already.
If you go to the Paradise Valley Unified School District website, go to schools, find Whispering Wind Academy, and then at the bottom it says explore our schools. You can click on the dual language immersion program and there's a wealth of information there. You can also call the school and arrange for a tour. I'd be happy to take you into the classroom, show you what the students are learning, show you what it looks like at kindergarten and what it looks like at sixth grade.